What's going on, everybody? Welcome to my online guitar lesson. A Blaze in the Northern Sky, Chapter 2, In the Shadow of the Horns. Standard tuning, let's go. Iconic riff, number 1. Gonna start on the A string, 5th fret, power chord. To 4th. To 3rd on the E string. And then, the E string, 1st, the 2nd, to the 1st, to open. Okay, then you repeat this. You're gonna end it short. Come on! And then play one more time. And you're gonna end it. Okay, and riff number 2, pretty simple, on the 2nd fret, on the E string, power chord, and then on the 1st fret of the A string. Okay, play this riff 8 times, to riff number 3, okay, that 1-2-3-1-2-3 feel. Okay, it's here again. So, on the 5th fret of the E string. Okay, 4 times. Then, hammer on from the 4th to the 5th fret. Then 4th fret. And then, gonna go those little triplets. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. It's gonna be 4 chords on the A string. 4th. To the 3rd, 3 times, to the 2nd, 2 times. Okay, that's part 1 of the riff. Part 2, exactly the same, but you're gonna end. You go back to the 4th fret and bend it a little. So, and then after that, part 1 again. So I'm gonna play the riff, which is gonna be better for you to understand. Let's go! Okay, so that was riff number 3, which leads into riff number 1 again. Okay, important notes, all down, picks, and palm muted. But when you do the hammer-on, you don't want to mute this, so... Okay, so those are the important notes on riff number 3. Then you go back to riff number 1, iconic! So you can go and do this rhythm like this, or you can do it like, I mean, which suits your style best, you know? So you play this 2 more times, and it again. Okay, then you play the whole sequence of riff 2 and riff 3 again. And you go back to riff number 1. I can't get enough of this one. Okay, play 2 more times. Of course, the 2nd time, you end it. And now, the black metal! With riff number, what is it? 4. Okay, it's gonna be 5th fret on the A string. Power chord, to 4th on the E, third on the A, third on the E, and first fret. So triplets. Okay, fantastic. I love this one. So you played eight times. On the eighth, you cut it short on the triplets. Sorry. Okay, that was the eighth time. Into riff number five. I love this one. So it's gonna be the seven fret power chord on the A string. So open A and third fret on the D. Back. Third fret on the E string power chord. And keep your fifth fret over here, you're gonna move to the second fret. So all together. So on. I love this one, man. So we played six times. You go back to riff number four then. Played those eight times, of course, on the eighth, cut it short. And of course, go back into riff number five, six times once again. Now, riff number six, another fantastic one, but for the melody's sake, of course. But the distorted guitar, kind of hard to figure out this one, but I believe it's 8th fret power chord, 2-7, 2-6, 2-7. So you play this 4 times. I think it's this. It's kind of hard to tell with all the choir and stuff that's going on. And actually you want to play a little slower now, so you can hear better the other guitar. By slower, I meant softer. Sorry. So, what the second guitar is gonna be doing? Oh, so for that, we have to be a little clean now. So the chords. On the A string, 3rd fret, D string, 2nd, G string, 4th fret, and B open. So the rhythm is gonna be once on this string and then A, D, A. So. Okay, that is the rhythm you're gonna be playing on all the chords. So the second chord, gonna move this shape, one fret down, second, first, third, open. The next shape, 5th on the A, 4th, 3rd. And then move this shape, 1 fret up, 6th, 5th, 4th, open. So. Beautiful riff. These guys are creative, let me tell you that. So, to finish off in the shadow of the horns, little tremolo pick, open E, 7th fret A, 9th fret D, then one guitar goes to the 8 on the D, and then 7 on the G. So it's gonna go like this. The other guitar, the same, but then 8th fret on the A. So it's gonna go like this. (Laughs) this concludes our lesson of In the Shadow of the Horns. Thanks for watching. Leave a comment, a suggestion if you will. But I hope I see you next time for Chapter 3 of Blaze in the Northern Sky. It's gonna be Paragon, Belial. I hope I see you there.